What's happening, everyone? This is Mike Starr. In today's video, I'm in JB Hi-Fi, just browsing, so I've got a buy single movie, buy two, get one free. So see what they got here. I'm looking for the bucket list. See if they got the bucket list here. Because I do have a copy, but it's really scratched when I bought it from an op shop. Don't think it's here. So, let's see what else is here. Seen that. It was average. Fucking shit. Shit. Good movie. Shit. Shit. Mm. 51st Dates, Adam Sandler. Not bad. See what else they've got here. Back. Harry Potter 8 film. What is this one? It's 115. And that one's like 75. So. Focus. Okay. Oh yeah, Nicholas Cage. Let's go around here. We've got the Jaws movies. Which one's the best? So the sequel. And that's Jaws 3. Haven't seen it. I think I saw the first two. Oh, and then The Revenge. Save us that buddy. Jurassic World. Fucking shit movie, long shot. What about this? Couldn't find this at one stage. It's a good movie too. They made a sequel to Inside Man? Looks like crap. This is like one of those new shit films. Instant Family. Was hard to find at one stage. Last of the Mohicans, the one that I have. So I got it when it first came out. Lion, this is a good movie. Really good. Oh, fuck. U-turn. Saw that, didn't really like it.
I was just gonna ask someone if they had a movie in stock. Yeah. That's alright.
I can't which
movie
was this. Is it
obscure or is it not? Nah, it's Bucket Loose with Jack Nicholson.
Oh.
I don't know if it's here though.
Blu-ray or just scan a DVD?
Blu-ray, please. Yeah, that's alright.
So it should be.
was V, or is it just like B? Because I couldn't see it in the B's.
But here, the BUs.
BUs, yes.
But I didn't see it, yeah.
Otherwise,
Yeah, no, that's alright. Not one of those, yeah, weird ones. Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
There's Taco. And I just found this one, the frequency. It's a good movie. Find it for like Focus. $6.99, so $7. So that's one. And I just put that down here. And then I'll get it later. I don't know. Focus. Okay, so this is get to get one free. Look at this, Simpsons Treehouse of Horror. I actually think that's pretty cool. Groundskeeper really is Freddy Krueger. I would get this, but not for $24. Fuck that. Uncle Fester. Yeah. Nah. If I get to get one free. In the horror section, yes. Okay, let's see what I can find here. Child's Play. That was alright. I don't even know what time this closes. Got this one. Let's see. So I can get one for free. Is it a single one? Maybe I'll just get the fucking It. Shark movies are considered horror movies, but why to get one free? There's the new Black Christmas, which is a piece of shit apparently. They're like DVD horror movies, but who wants to get DVD these days? It's all about those Blu-rays. Probably the cheapest horror movie. The cheapest one is free, which sucks.
If anybody has a stop bell, can they come to the camera now, please? We'll get them out of the way. Thank you.
Fucking hipster malapas. So keep looking in. Papillon, this is good. Still don't have this one.
Hey, mate.
Yep.
Closing soon.
How long?
In 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
Yeah.
So can I look in 3 minutes, or do I have to be there in 3 minutes?
By all means, take your time.
3 minutes.
The store's gonna,
yeah. Yeah, I'll be quick.
That's all good, mate.
Thank you. All right, I gotta fucking hurry up. Mm-hmm. So to get one for free, huh? Fuck me.
Let's get this one.
So I've got hit, frequency, and I'm a stud. Okay, bodies. Is it buy two, get one free with the Blu-rays? Because I saw that on the sign, but I'm not sure. Yeah, yeah. Only because I got a third one just in case. Yeah.
That's all on him. Thank you.
Okay, so it doesn't matter, yeah. That's good. Yeah, yeah, thank you. Card, yeah. Can I have a bag with that, please? Okay. I was just gonna use my card, yeah. Sorry, yeah. Okay, got the goods. It's time to go home. They even sell scooters here. So. Shopping center. Let's go home. fucking relax. I got my Blu-rays and ended up just walking here. So yeah, it's kind of raining, so I walked here and I'm gonna walk back home. So from the city where I live, it's about an hour's walk, which isn't too bad. By car it's about 10-15 minutes depending on traffic, maybe 20 if there's traffic. But very fortunate, to say the least, where I live, because houses there are in the range of millions upon millions to get a house in the city, near the city, I should say, or in the city. So now I'm gonna walk back and then watch some movies. Maybe watch the Wood. But yeah, so that's about it. I'll document more of this walk, so you from every other country, whether you're in the States, Europe, China, whatever, you can see what beautiful Sydney's like. And yeah, we do live in a great country, and I'm very fortunate to have grown up here, because I could have grown up in India, in some poor part of India, selling soccer balls or something, you know, or in some sweatshop, or yeah, you know, selling my dick for a couple dollars. So yeah, and I like walking, I don't mind walking. See people wearing masks. Over there's the Seymour Center. And there's a sparrow. Now that's like a theatre. This is the University of Sydney. And yeah, so yeah. And everyone's got masks with this corona thing. And me, I personally don't give a shit about it, because even if I did get it, I wouldn't fucking die. Because I'm like the doctor told me, I've got fucking testosterone like a bull, so yeah. So let's just keep walking and I'll show you what else. The Denny Cinema. Suburb, they're so expensive just for rent. So expensive, I never buy a book from here, just online all the way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone's doing the Uber Eats thing. So, yeah. This has been here forever. That mural, from when I was little, I remember. So let's keep going. Run, Forrest, run.
Yeah, one day.
It's starting to rain now. It's starting to bloody rain. Okay, it's now like 6, it's give or take 6:30. Look at that. Yeah, music's not that good. Not these days anyways. So, I've got a shit box. Skidding. Yeah, a lot of places are closed. Autos is closed. A lot of places are closed. It's a pretty long walk. I will cut the camera and then when I feel like recording again, I'll record again. Alright, don't go away. Alright, just I'm in Enmore now and there's a lot of sweat through my ass cheeks, my back, chest, underarms. My undies are wet, t-shirt's wet, too much sweat. I'm gonna show you this fucked up place right here. This place here. Look at this place. This place here is the Jehovah's Witness Kingdom Hall. The most fucking, the weirdest fucking religion out there. A load of shit, what they tell you. You can't grow your hair to a certain length, your sideburns, you can't wear certain clothes, you can't have coffee, you can't do certain things. They believe that the Archangel Michael's a reincarnation of Jesus and just like weird fucking shit. And there are a lot of Greeks, like Greeks in Sydney, that are part of that messed up religion. It's more or less a cult. You know, it's a cult. That's what it is. Yeah, I remember on the train once, they're trying to give me pamphlets. I just told them no. And there's this Greek lady that my mum knows. She said to me, she gave me this pamphlet. My mum told me to throw it. It was a Jehovah's Witness pamphlet. Most Greeks are Greek Orthodox. I was more raised Catholic, so yeah, I'd say I'm Catholic. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna cut it again. Still walking, it's getting dark now. So, And here in America, almost done. I think it's maybe another 20 minutes, but I do enjoy the walk. This video gets a lot of views. I'll make some more walking videos around Sydney, just for those who want to get an understanding of what it's like to live here. Predominantly Greek Vietnamese suburbs growing up here. It was my family, you know, it's a community, it's a Greek community. It's now more Vietnamese though. It's raining. More of a gay suburb, like a liberal suburb. Guys are chafing really bad because I've got a lot of wounds. A lot of sports. Before they look for some euros, didn't find anything. Up the camera. Right. Number one. I got frequency. And I'm back home from a long walk. Number two. I'm a stud. This is Morgan Freeman. Andy Dufresne. And this guy. I went to school with these two. But this guy, I don't know who he is, but this guy, I know him. He lives in Mount Druitt. Jimmy and Taco! And then I got the remake It Chapter 1. That was a 2-for-1 sale. Buy 2, get 1 free. I'm pretty exhausted. I'm going to make some cheeseburgers right now. I'll suck your dick. Give me the cheeseburgers. And then I'll go. So, like this video, share it. If it only gets fucking 2 views, which it could, suck a dick, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye. Look at this one. Taco! Jimmy! Taco! Jimmy! Taco! Likes his little parrot.